Maps are great for comparing geographical data and pinpointing specific locations. Try out our interactive maps and grab the attention of your audience. To add a map to your project, head over to the toolbar on the left and click on Add Map. Find the map you are looking for by going through the available categories or by searching for it in the search bar. Once you've found the map you wish to use, click Insert or drag it onto the canvas. To add data to your map, go to the Edit Data tab in the Settings panel on the right. All maps are pre-populated with dummy data in order to make it easier for you to format them. Make sure that all of the columns are formatted correctly. The first one should include the name of the area or location you wish to display, depending on the map you are using. In the second column, include the values that you wish to display on the map. The third column is dedicated to grouping your data entries by color, whereas the fourth column is meant for coordinates. You can add coordinates here if you wish to display specific locations on the map. Coordinates can be found in Google Maps. When looking at a location, right-click on the pin on the map and select what's here. The fifth column holds labels that are displayed when viewers hover over the respective areas or locations on the map. To visualize your data on the map, you can copy and paste them straight onto the datasheet. It is also possible to upload an Excel or CSV file from your computer. Connect your Google Drive account and add files by importing them or by enabling the Live Updates feature. Once you make changes in the Google Sheet, they will be automatically displayed on your map when you open the project in the editor or on the web. Just make sure that the Auto Update option is on. You can also upload data from Dropbox. Log into your profile and choose the file you want to use. Add a JSON feed by entering its URL. Once you edit the information in your JSON feed, the map will be automatically updated. Add one of the available SQL integrations to source data from databases. Try out all of the available data import options and make your data shine with Infogram Maps.